28 pounds from waistband to flat. He is Cameron Stewart.
Biggest matchup of his career. Does Cameron Stevens have in front of him right now at Real Canadian Wrestling in this semi-main event matchup here at RCW Sweet 16?
Jones, when you need him. You're gonna have to do this on your own tonight, Cameron Stevens, against the WWE legend. Cameron Stevens taking his time. As I said, this is definitely the biggest challenge of his career.
Yeah.
There's your bell, and we're underway here at RCW Sweet 16 for our semi-main event matchup, Gangrel versus Cameron Stevens. Gangrel draws the line. And Cameron Stevens crosses it. Now what he's got to do is not let Gangrel get in his head. As you see, this sold out house here in Calgary, Alberta, Canada for RCW Sweet 16. And Cameron Stevens taking his time. Comes in the hard way. Backs Gangrel into the corner to a smile. Forearm smash. Double axe handle from Stevens. But Gangrel returns the favor in a hurry. Snake eyes to the corner. Knife edge chop from Gangrel. And that one hurt. So did that one. Irish whip across. Stevens gets out of the way. Multiple shots on Gangrel. Irish whip reversal. Into the corner goes Stevens. Stiff body slam. And Gangrel's in control. Beautiful elbow drop. Cameron Stevens, smart enough, has the wherewithal to drop down and roll out of the ring. And that could have saved him. Could have very well have, fans. Gangrel going up to the floor. Cameron Stevens doesn't see him coming from behind. Rake of the back. Knife edge chop. Followed by another. And he's got Cameron Stevens literally on the ropes. Rolls Cameron Stevens back in the ring. And that was the momentary lapse needed by Stevens to hopefully turn the tide here at Sweet 16. Goes after Gangrel on the outside. Has him pinned up against the ring apron. Gangrel breaks the count. Stevens continuing his assault. Stiff elbow between the eyes. Cameron rolls in the ring. Begins to choke out Gangrel. And he breaks it at four. Terrence Pontarello giving him the warning. And that was enough time for Gangrel to gather his marbles. He comes off the rope. Runs into a stiff elbow. Only a two count. Cameron Stevens looking pretty good against the WWE legend as he continues his attack. Three, Terrence Ponterello continues, trying to lay the law down. Gangrel makes his move.
Five minutes gone.
Duck Under gets him up. Sidewalk slam. Double axe handle. Has Gangrel staggered. Chokes him over the middle rope. Nowhere to go for Gangrel. Smart offense by Cameron Stevens. Drops the big man. Stiff knee between the eyes. Foot on the rope. Multiple knife-edge chops comes off the rope. Oh, but Stevens, he saw it coming from a mile away. Cinches in, smack dab in the middle of the ring. Now the longer this goes, the longer he has it cinched in, the less air gets to Gangrel. Gangrel breaks it. Cameron Stevens continues the attack. Smart thing to do. Irish whip reversal into the corner. And Gangrel runs into the boot. As you see, he's staggered. Oh, but the power! The power on full display. As he catches Cameron Stevens and turns him inside out. Both men trading blows. Who's gonna get the edge? Looks like Gangrel. Back Stevens up, Irish whip, comes off the ropes. Oh, and that was a stiff kick from Cameron Stevens. As he's caught. Textbook style. Courtesy of Gangrel. Gangrel reaching out to the Calgary fans as we reach the 10-minute mark of this RCW semi-main event match here at Real Canadian Wrestling Sweet 16. Irish whip, reversal, reversed again. Beautiful Russian leg sweep. But only gets a two count on Cameron Stevens. Yeah! Neck breaker by Stevens. Gets the big man over with authority, but only gets a two count. Staggered into the corner. Irish whip. Reversal. Only a two count. After that impressive maneuver. And fans are calling for the impaler. Are we gonna get it? Spear from Stevens. Only a two count. And Cameron Stevens looking pretty damn good in the semi-main event matchup. Impaler! He tried to get the big man over, but it was his demise. Your winner, Gangrel.
Your winner, WWE legend, Gangrel.
Hey, how you doing, my friend?
Good, Darcy. You haven't been on the show.
How you doing, Anthony?
Jimmy.
Oh, my God. The cleaner!
Hey, Richard, how you doing, man?
Very well.
And a hero, too.
This is the dog of war, Jesse Neal, and we're with Andre Rubio.
That looks okay.
I'm sorry, guys.